Did you guys know that you can actually touch the top of a jellyfish like this and it won't sting you? For a majority of jellyfish species, the only thing that does sting you are these tentacles that hang below the bill. So if you were in a situation you have to move a jellyfish away from you, if you push down on the top like this, it's going to be the safest place to touch. I have used this technique myself many times when safetying new divers in the water.